There are three types of law violations in the state of Florida that can actually end up in a criminal arrest. A felony, which is punishable by prison, a misdemeanor, which is punishable by jail, and a violation that's punishable by a fine, typically. The way you can differentiate between the three of them is the amount of fines and or jail and or prison time that you face.